Hello everyone, I'm Krassi. Today is Tuesday, 10th of March, 13th lunar day. And the moon is conjoined Zosma, star of astrology, star of the esoteric knowledge. So study astrology, study esoteric knowledge of your choice. It's a wonderful day to study indeed. It is also day for courage because of the specific body parts of the moon, of the lion constellation. Still, there is a trine between Venus, Uranus, moon, then moon, Mars, Jupiter, Pluto. So for some activities, the day can be actually very harmonious. For example, for structuring our daily activities, for spiritual work, keep in mind that this is the day of the full moon, which is happening on the axis of Aquarius, Leo, sidereal coordinates. So in this sense, this can be a very creative day and can be also creative in terms of spirituality, can really bring us a lot, can bring us knowledge, can bring us structure, or can make us very productive in what we do. So sometimes the full moons can be really wonderful, can bring us a lot, like what we've been hoping for during the entire month. Suddenly during the full moon we can manage to achieve it, and here it is about knowledge and spirituality. And the day is ruled by Mars. Well, this is a bit of emphasis on the Martian energies. So yes, it's good to be wise, to be careful, just remain very diplomatic, spiritual. For some medical interventions, no, the day is not appropriate because during the full moon, this is never appropriate. So have a very nice Tuesday and see you tomorrow.